look at these wacky numbers. And we have to order them from greatest to least. Ah, well, let's just start by trying to simplify each one of these. Then maybe it'll be easier to compare them. Start with the first one. 2 to the negative 4th, and that whole thing raised to the negative 2. Well, that's just a power to a power, and we know how to handle that. We have a power to a power. We multiply the exponents, so we have 2 raised to the product minus 4 times minus 2. Minus 4 times minus 2, that's just 8. So we have 2 to the 8th. Now, I'm not going to multiply this out just yet. I'm hoping I'll get lucky, and I'll be able to tell just from these simpler powers which one of these is largest and which one is smallest. Let's move on to the next one. We've got the reciprocal of 27 to the minus 8 times 9 to the minus 8. Well, now I know how to deal with the reciprocal of a negative power. We can just write that as 27 to the 8th. And then 9 to the minus 8, well, we know how to deal with negative powers. That's just 1 over 9 to the 8th. And now, we're multiplying by reciprocal, that means division. So this is just 27 to the 8th divided by 9 to the 8th. And now we have a quotient of powers with the same exponent. We have a rule for that. This just equals 27 divided by 9 raised to the 8th. And 27 divided by 9, that's 3. And now we've got a much simpler power, much simpler expression than we started with. So that one is just 3 to the 8th. So that's simpler. And we also, now we can easily compare these two. 3 to the 8th is larger than 2 to the 8th. Now, if we have two powers and the exponents are the same, it's easy to compare them. We just look at their bases. And similarly, if we have two powers and their bases are the same, we can just look at their exponents. Look at all these 3s and powers of 3s over here. Let's simplify that. Now, here we don't have any exponent rules we can use immediately, but we do see these are all powers of 3. So we can write everything over here as a power of 3. The 9 is 3 squared, the 81 is 3 to the 4th, and the last number is already a power of 3. And now we just use our product of powers with the same base. We multiply these two, we get 3 to the 2 plus 4, divided by 3 to the negative 3. 2 plus 4 is 6. We have 3 to the 6th divided by 3 to the negative 3. And now we have a quotient of powers with the same base. And we know what to do there. We subtract the exponents. 6 minus a negative 3, that's 9. So this comes out to be 3 to the 9th. And we put that back in our list, and now it's easy to compare the numbers. These two numbers have the same exponent, so the smaller base is smaller. These two numbers have the same base, so the one with the larger exponent is the larger. So from greatest to least, this one's first, this one's second, and this one's last, and we're done.